Installation of Roxtec ComSeal 32. To install the ComSeal 32, you need the ComSeal frame, the sealing modules, and the assembly gel. Place the ComSeal 32 frame on the outside of the enclosure. Fasten the frame with the screws. Lubricate the inside surfaces of the frame opening. Make sure to lubricate the corners. Feed the cables through the frame opening. Now, pre-terminated cables can also easily be inserted through the frame. Adapt the modules to the correct cable diameter by removing layers from each half. It's important that there is a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the module halves when fitting the cable. Peel layers until the module fits perfectly. Lubricate the module halves thoroughly on all outside faces. Insert the modules from the inside of the enclosure. And push them towards the outer edge of the frame. Tighten the compression unit with a socket wrench from the inside of the enclosure. As the seal is compressed, excessive lubricant will be squeezed out and the transit properly sealed. Reinstallation. It's easy to add a new cable. Loosen the compression unit nut. Take out a spare module and feed the new cable through the frame. Adapt the module to the right cable diameter and make sure that there is a 0.1 to 1 mm gap. lubricate thoroughly, and then reinstall the module. Tighten the compression unit. ComSeal 10 and 16. Roxtec's ComSeal 10 and 16 are installed in exactly the same way as the ComSeal 32.